My personal feeling, there's absolutely no strategy for this exam. I wrote this exam for the third year. First attempt, I couldn't get anything. Second attempt, I got railways. Third attempt, I got administrative services. And trust me, I wrote the hardest in my first attempt. Because it was my virgin attempt, I did not know anything. I studied hard, slogged off all my years. But eventually, I ended up with nothing. Then, fortunately, I would rather say I came across Tariq sir. And I really say, Dil se sir, that had it not been you and the Jamia, I would not have cleared it. Absolutely, absolutely all credits to this set of faculties. And unlike Safir or probably Basir, you won't find my picture anywhere. Absolutely nowhere. I was never attached to any institute. These were few set of professors whom I could bug day in, day out. I remember calling Tariq sir even at 11 p.m. in the midnight. And if he wouldn't pick up, I'm very sure he'll call me back by 11:45. So he is one professor whom I would bug for, not just for my essays like Safir would do, but even for my optionals. I'll keep taking my answers to him and go after his life, ki sir, get this evaluated from any of your socio friends, any of the professors. And he never thought twice. He'll take my sheets, take them to the professors, the best he knows, be it from JNU, be it from the Jamia University, and he'll actually get them corrected. So let me tell you one thing. You join this or don't join this institute, but trust me, the mentorship that they allow you, a mentorship that they actually give you, you will be losing something if you don't get onto them. I know my mom has actually talked to Tariq sir and asked her, is she going to perform well? And Tariq sir ensured my mom that she'll do well, don't worry. And he still today, I'm so amazed, I'm taken aback by the fact that he could see that I'll succeed through this 2 years back. And he actually assured my mom, don't worry about her marriage and thing. Trust me, she'll make a good bureaucrat. And I'm so much so thankful to you, Tariq sir. It's because of his assurance and his repeated, what do you say, feeding to me that Bhani will do well. And he still believes that I could do better. No wonders, no worries, I'm happy wherever I am. But it's all because of Zulfikar sir, Tariq sir, Ayaz sir, and then there's so many professor, Kumud sir, who've actually taught us till 8 and 9 in the evening. So all credits goes to them. All credits go to them. This is the institute after my family who I would give all the credits for my selection. And personally Tariq sir, I don't know, I cannot say it in words enough. He's been the one. Don't make a hurried decision and don't say that, for this attempt, let me see this coaching institute, and for the next attempt, if I don't qualify, I'll go through this because one of my friends suggested, or probably because this institute boasts of so many photographs or so many top rankers. Never do that. Never do that. So there are certain mistakes that we people made, and eventually we lost attempts and years. So you people have been lucky that you've got this exposure of these institutes. We could not because of some or the other reason. And I'm telling you, if you want to be part of this family, and not even GS Mentors, I'll call it, you'll be lucky enough.